This is my 1.6 HDI Peugeot Partner 2007, roughly about 106,000 miles, and I'm performing one of these Leakoff tests to test if the injectors in my 1.6 HDI, and this is the same as the TDCI engines in quite a large number of cars, Peugeot, Citroen, Ford, Suzuki, Volvo, Mini, and so on, the diesel ones, of course. So if you want to know if your injectors are blocked, check out this video here if you haven't already. So here are two tips when you're performing this test that are quite important. I've done this quite a number of times, and these are two important tips that you want to check out. So once you've done that, and this is full of fluid, taking this off always leaks. In my previous video and all my experiments always leaks, but I had a really good tip from one of the comment in my previous video, so here is how you could take it without spilling any liquid. So you first take the bracket here that holds the clamp. We have long nose pliers. You squeeze this somewhere here, and then you just lift it. And there is no liquid spilled anywhere, no diesel spilled anywhere around there. So squeeze it, pull it out, and it's pretty clean. Then of course, this is the end. I would hold it up high so it goes down and collects there. I'll tap it slightly, so kind of all the liquid to come inside. And one additional thing, this is the return pipe. You have to block it because it will leak, start weeping fuel. That's why I've put this tissue, but it doesn't weep anymore, it doesn't leak. So I plugged it with one of these. I have a link in the description. I plugged it with one of those. I'm not too sure if this is on focus. And tied a zip tie around it so it doesn't leak. So this doesn't really leak anything. So that's a really crucial thing. In my original video, I had it with one of these blue things that I stuck around, but it was always leaking, and I always had a tissue here not to spill. But stick something in there, zip tie it, and this won't leak. So this is it. Thank you very much indeed for watching. These are the two tips about doing this injector leak off to check if your injectors are blocking the 1.6 HDI or the 1.6 TDCI for a large number of cars. Thank you very much indeed for watching. Hope you enjoyed that video. Subscribe, let me know for any comments, or if you have any tips or additional tips that you have, let me know. Thank you very much.